happy. Oh, Sally, I can't wait to show you what this project is going to be all about. Oh, we're talking about bugs today. But before we get started, let's do our art motto. Here we go. I will try my best. I will be creative and I will problem solve. So, while the idea of bugs totally creeps me out, I just wanted to tell you that doing bug art is one of my favorite things because bugs have a lot of cool details all over their body. And it's a great way to talk about this word called symmetry. Yeah, say it with me, symmetry. Okay, so what is that word? Well, symmetry, or if something is symmetrical, it means it's the same on both sides. Or if you cut it in half or folded it in half, it would be the same on both sides. Let me give you an example to show you what I mean. Check out this butterfly. It is the same on this side as it is this side. It has the same pattern on each side. It is symmetrical. So today in our lesson, we are going to be doing cut, paper, collage, which is one of my favorite ways to create art. Collage is simply taking small pieces of paper and combining them in a different way to make a new piece of art. I can't wait to show you how we do this project. So let's get going. Today in art, I can create a bug collage, use symmetry in my collage, and have fun creating. Alrighty, I'm gonna start by folding a chunk of paper in half and cut a shape out so it'll be the same on both sides. I'm gonna lay it out for now and then I'll glue it down later. Now I'm gonna work on the second part of the bug's body, which is called the thorax. So I have the head and now I need the thorax. That is a middle chunk of the bug's body. I have the head, thorax, now I need the body part. So I'm gonna repeat that step. Now I have it just the way I like it. Now for the fun part. I'm gonna decorate with scraps of paper and I'm going to do the same design on each side so that my bug is symmetrical. Now it's time to see if I did my job. Are my designs symmetrical on both sides? Do I have three body chunks? I think I do. I hope you had fun with this art project. We'll see you soon.